what smaller they are, and I'll get you a comparison. Here's one that's not right. Look at how much bigger it is. It will dry out completely. Think about the same thing we use corn for a lot. Animal feed. We make soybean meal out of them and we feed them to animals. Okay? What else could we do with the soybean? We take this small soybean, we squeeze oil out of it. And from that oil, we can make things like paint, soap, shampoo, laundry detergent. All that stuff is made from the soybean.
What county